So today I am going to teach you mathematics. So let's proceed with the beautiful cover page of the book, and the name of the book is New Composite Mathematics by R.S. Agarwal, S. Chand Publication. Let's begin with the content of the book. So there are 20 chapters in the contents. So let's start with chapter number 1. And the name of the chapter is Revision. Do you know what is the importance of revision? The importance of revision is twofold. It helps you to remember facts, figures, topics, and methodologies that you have covered some time ago. And if done correctly, it will help increase your confidence and reduce anxiety. So, you have to make a separate copy of mathematics and you have to do your classwork as well as your homework neatly and carefully. So, let's start. So, first of all, you will be writing the date here. Okay, you will be writing chapter number 1 and then you will write the name of the chapter, that is revision, and write under that, write exercise 1. Okay, so you can have a look now. Exercise 1, question number 1 is fill in the blanks. Okay, so your A part is the largest 4 digit number is dash. So as you all know that the largest number is 9, so you have to write the largest 4 digit number. So it will be 4 times 9. So 9999 is the largest 4 digit number. Okay. Your B part is the smallest 4 digit number is dash. So you know that the smallest number is 0 and you have to write the smallest 4 digit number. So how we can write the smallest 4 digit number? So first of all, you will be writing 3 zeros, because 0 is the smallest number. For writing the smallest 4 digit number, you will be writing 1 before 0. So it will be 1000. So 1000 is the smallest 4 digit number. Your C part is the place value of 8 in 3486 is. So first of all, you should know that what is a place value. So place value states the position of a digit in a given number. So you have to write the place value for 3486 and you have to write the place value for 8. Okay, so you will be writing the place value for 8 as it will be 8 and 0. You have to just write the place value for 8, because place value means to state the position of a digit. So the position of digit is what? 8. 8 is on which place? 1's, 10's. Okay. So how many zeros will come? Only 1. So the place value will be 80. Your D part is the predecessor of 3000 is. So predecessor and successor. So with the terms should be clear to you properly that what is a predecessor and what is a successor. Predecessor states or refers to the numbers directly before a given number. Okay, and successor refers to the numbers directly after a given number. So for writing the predecessor, we have to subtract 1, and for writing the successor, we have to add 1. Okay, so D part is the predecessor of 3000. So predecessor means you have to subtract 1. So you will subtract 1 from 3000. So your answer will be 9992. So 2999 is your answer. Your E part is the successor of 6899 is. So I told you that if for successor you have to add 1. So 6899 we have to add 1. So it will be 0, 0, 9 and 6. So your answer will be 6900. Okay. F part is the place value of dash always remains the same. So the place value of 0 always remains the same. Your G part is The largest four digit number formed using four different digits is. So largest number is 9. Then you have to write 8. Then you have to write 7. And then you have to write the 6. So the largest four digit number formed using the four different digits. Your H part is the smallest four digit number formed using four different digits. So here you have to write the smallest four digit number. So smallest number I have told you, that is 0. And before 0 you are writing the 1 over here. So we have included 0, 1. After 1, 2 will come, and after 2, 3. So your answer will be 1023.